Who is in the Muay Thai style? He's the multi-time World Muay Thai champion with 282 Muay Thai wins. 10-5 in mixed martial arts. Outside leg kick, inside leg kick there from Krudej.
You see the stance adjustment on Krudej. Now he's keeping that chin nice and tucked, hands nice and high. Doesn't want to leave anything to chance at this time.
Imran could not afford to stand and trade, I believe, with Krudej. Needs to get Dej down.
To do that, he needs to close the distance, and when he closes that distance, he enters that clinch range of Krudej, and that is a very dangerous place to be. Once Krudej locks up that vice-like clinch on you and starts delivering those knees, could spell a short night for Imran.
Dej Dameron has finished his opponent in 8 of his 10 wins, 4 of those in the very first round. Finished 4 opponents with knees alone. As Mitch said, a devastating weapon for the former world champion. 4-1, competing in Singapore, his home away from home. Has the experience edge over Imran, some 15 pro bouts to Imran's kick.
Big roundhouse kick landed by Krudej. Imran might want to rethink this, stand here and trading kicks like this. You might want to shoot him for a single leg.
Trying to break down the forearms of Imran. Glancing right hand there from the Pakistani. Inside leg kick from Krudej.
You just hear the Krudej's thunder shot. It's like a baseball bat hitting a watermelon.
Makes the back kick there. There's Dej Dameron. Doesn't fake that one. Cracks it out of the left forearm. Outside leg kick. Chomping away that lead thigh of Imran.
See, Imran's starting to get nice and tender on that lead leg. Krudej sees that, and he's going to start to pick it apart now.
Krudej comes forward, battling away, giving that roundhouse kick to the ribs. It's all off the right leg so far from Krudej. There's another one to the hamstring area. Or kick to the chorus line. Well, Dej Dameron, Samurai Sirichuk. Another one there from Dej. Tenderizing it. Pulverizing the legs of Muhammad Imran, turning them to jelly. The foot there, nice one from Imran. Dej just smiles at it, tucks the chin, looks through the brow, comes forward. Cracks away, given the biceps. These are vicious and delicious rear leg roundhouse kicks from Krudej. There's another. A thudding impact of the shin against the forearm. Krudej loading up the power, goes down to the shin. Great right hand through the guard. Imran has no game plan at the moment, except to eat punishment. Goes low. Nice counter right hand there from Dej Dameron. Good defense from Imran on that occasion.
You can see those momentary times when, like, inside the exchange, where Krudej kind of pauses. That might be the perfect opportunity for Imran to shoot him for a double leg, at least kind of try to finish up. Because right now he's losing his point game with Dej Dameron throwing on a serial choke. And Dej is just starting to land some big shots, especially to the arms. And that's going to pay dividends in the later rounds. As the arms start to wear a lot of damage, they might slowly start to drop.
See how Dej is going to all three levels with that rear leg roundhouse kick, the legs, the midsection, including the arms, the ribs, and the
one minute left in the first round.
Imran will be walking very gingerly after this round if he gets out of the round. Dej has been schooling with those kicks. Now Imran, the takedown.
That was a nicely timed takedown. It was a nicely timed takedown. He was able to catch the kick with the stance switch. So you could see once he went to orthodox, he was able to catch the kick of Krudej. Now he's in side control, which is a very good spot to be in, especially at the end of a back and forth battle that was seemingly seeing big shots really landed. And the judges might score that as striking superiority, but now to see this type of position in the last part of this round is a huge scoring opportunity for Muhammad Imran.
There are 2 Pakistanis on tonight's card. Can Imran get the first win? The next one will be Furkan Chimer against Rahul Raju in an India versus Pakistan showdown.
There's Rahul. He's looking at the underhook on that side.
I'm whipping out of the orthodox stance. Imran's got to find a way to take Tej down. Found it at the end of the first. Did well on the ground. Signed control. And he had Tej on his pack. But needs to get there a whole lot quicker. Snappy jab from the Pakistani.
Imran hasn't really shown any attempts to shoot for a takedown, not really shooting for a single or shooting for a double. His most effective takedown was when he was able to switch stances into orthodox and then catch that leg kick and then drive in for the double. And that might be his best solution to getting this match to the ground.
Inside front kick, right hand counter there from Trujillo.
No.
Ted's going on the inside with the right hand, but leaving his chin exposed, he's got to be careful. Looks like he wants to try and finish Imran with the hands now. And goes back to the high kick.
You can see Krudej kind of just bites down on his mouthpiece and just starts swinging. He gets really excited, but that's when that chin kind of pops itself up in the air. And we've seen that's been his demise in his past couple of matches. He's got to be careful to keep that chin tucked.
Ted Jamaron comes forward, probes with the lead hand. Right into the midsection, nicely done from Deck. Jab from Imran, circling away from the power side, away from the right side of the general. Look at that. Nice cut to right hand, lead hand, southpaw stance for Imran.
Imran has been able to have a little bit of success in those wild exchanges.
They could get. Only so many of those that Imran can take. Good jab, overhand right from Krudej. High kick, just didn't quite have the torque on the hips, on the pivot, on the balls of the feet there, Krudej. Comes forward again, slap off the left leg. The back leg of Imran's taken incredible punishment. A quicker look under the hemline of those trunks. Sure, we've seen an assortment of colours on that left thigh of the Pakistani. Shoots a jab. Tej Dameron, confident, in control. So long as it stays standing. Looping hands there. Looping hands from the Pakistani. Through Tej fakes. Bites down on that mouth guard. Forcing him round to the outside. Not as many kicks here in the second round as we saw in the first round from Tej.
2 minutes in a row.
I don't think he wants to really expose himself to a possible takedown, which is a good adjustment on his part. You can see he's being a little bit more careful, not just throwing those naked leg kicks anymore, especially when Imran is in orthodox stance. He's just sort of going back to the legs, back to the hands. You can see he's not good. Nice little takedown attempt there from Imran. See if he can chain into this. Nope. Good spot.
Trying to shave the beard off Muhammad Imran. 1:35 remaining, second of three. Imran, strange punches, actually backs up through Jet. Good sticking jab there from the Pakistani.
That jab is Imran's definitely best weapon. He needs to keep throwing that jab out there. Every time Krudej starts to initiate, he needs to put that jab into his face.
It was a shock when Miado knocked him out. It was a shock when Vitao Mao knocked him out. It would be a huge shot, a huge shot if Imran knocks out Krudej.
Nice entry there on that single leg. Beautiful turn of the corner, puts Krudej down. Krudej might want to let go of this, not hold on to this position. Start pushing away the head and start to scoop his hips away from Imran. Because this is just going to allow Muhammad Imran to slowly make these adjustments. That's the first one. Circle out to the side. Now he's been drives into it. He might be able to finish it. Good job by Krudej on the sprawl. Oh, Imran goes deep into the half. Good job by Krudej to avoid the takedown.
It's Cameron Samuelson, choked back to his feet. Second of three. Looping right and jab there from Muhammad Imran. Krudej goes high. Double forearm counts from the Pakistani.
Those takedowns do score in the judges' eyes. When we're not seeing just like total clinical domination coming from Krudej on the feet. You know, we're seeing a lot of punches land from Imran as well. And those takedowns are going to score in his favor. A lot of these people might be surprised to see Muhammad Imran in after 10 minutes.
Right hand from Tej.
Doing pretty well, at least in the striking exchanges.
collar around the face of Jedge. Most of it courtesy of the jab from Muhammad Imran. Body shots ahead there from Jedge. Changes level. Into the hands of all in the second round after all the legs of the first round, Jedge Cameron. Now somebody left eye of Jedge that quickly from the jab.
Can't stop the action just to point to your eye and see you got. Oh, the referee's got to be the one to initiate the stop.
One shot leg kick from Imran. Right hand to the beard there from Dent. Another one. Smack down the jaw.
Right here, he's trying to find a home for Kudej. Now he's going headhunting.
Oh, that leg. That left leg has taken a flogging. It has taken a shellacking. Oh, gut wrenching knee. High knee. Is this the beginning of the end? Here comes Kudej. A house on fire. Imran goes down. Cruz Edge on board, the good night already!